know something about jinns? I'm not going to tell you a jinn story, relax. I'll tell you something about jinns. Jinns travel a lot. They don't need a passport. Right? So they travel across cultures. They travel across galaxies. I mean, they travel. You know? There are some places where they cannot go, authorized access only, where shihaban rasadan, you know, meteor showers are hit on them, whatever. But they go all over. So there, you can imagine they're even multilingual. A group of jinn, you know, the jinn were stuck on the earth when the Prophet ﷺ was receiving the Qur'an. Did you know that? Jinn can travel in the sky, but when the Qur'an was coming down, the sky was locked down. They couldn't go. Every time they tried to go to their usual hangout spot next to Mars or something, they got shot down. They're like, where's all the security from? Angel security like never before. And they're not allowed to hang out where they normally hang out, so they're all stuck where? On the earth. You know? That's why in Surah Al-Jinn also, أَلَّا نُعْجِزَهُ فِي الْأَرْضِ لَمْ يَذْكُرُوا السَّمَاءِ. They didn't say, we knew that nobody will overpower Allah on the earth. They never mentioned the sky. You know why? Because they can't go up there. They're stuck on the earth. So now they're hanging out on the earth. And they're traveling around, just hanging out. And a group of them passes by Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam reciting Qur'an. They're just passing by him reciting Qur'an. They all stopped. And they just started listening. Jinns started listening. And because they're multilingual, they're actually even familiar with what they recite from the book of Musa alayhi salam. So they actually, you know what happened? Allah describes this scene, وَإِذْ صَرَفْنَا إِلَيْكَ نَفْرًا مِّنَ الْجِنِّ يَسْتَمِعُونَ الْقُرْآنَ فَلَمَّا حَضَرُوهُ قَالُوا وَانْسِتُوا. They're talking to each other, they're passing by, when they came in the presence of the Qur'an, Allah says, they said to each other, shut up, listen. Hey, listen to that. وَانْسِتُوا. فَلَمَّا قُضِيَ. When it was done, when it was all done, then they went, ran back to their nations, مُنذِرِينَ, going to warn them. يَا قَوْمَنَا إِنَّا سَمِعْنَا كِتَابًا أُنزِلَ مِن بَعْدِ مُوسَى. We just heard a book that came down after Musa. They're so amazed, they just heard it right now and they're overwhelmed. Jinns are overwhelmed. This book came to human beings first and foremost. Well, where's our reaction? When Allah says they wasted the prayer, wallahi, if you think of the ayat about prayer and the true engagement of the believer with the Quran, with the word of Allah, it's actually in the prayer. It's actually in the prayer.